I always say that portable tools are only limited by your creative ability to attach the tool to it. The bottom line is either you can use a single bolt to adapt to the end of the shaft, you can use a four bolt pattern that's the end of the spindle, or you can make any kind of adapter you want to mount the machine to the shaft. I've seen people do an ID chuck and mount it to a pipe and be able to do the OD of a pipe or the end prep on a pipe. You're only limited by your creativity when it comes to mounting. Now, some mounting is better than others. That said, you're gonna want to make sure that it's good and rigid and well grounded to that workpiece. As far as we offer CLIMAX, we offer two options: the mount the machine directly to the shaft or mount the single bolt. But as far as what you do with it, there's a lot of ways. Thank you.